What we will learn today? Today we will learn a new alphabet. And this is alphabet L. Okay, this is Mama L. This is baby L. Mama L looks like this. Baby L looks like this. So which alphabet is this? This is L. L. And what is the sound of L? L. L. Alphabet L, Mama L, baby L. And the sound of L is L. L. Now, what is our work? We have to color. Okay, so now we are going to color Mama L as well as baby L. So take two different colors. Now here I am taking blue and yellow. So I will color Mama L with blue color and baby L with yellow color. So which alphabet is this? L. Mama L, baby L. Now next, open your alphabet book and start reading from A to alphabet J. Okay, so aap A se J tak read karenge and after that come to this. What is this? Alphabet K. Mama K, baby K. And the sound of K is ka. Ka. Now read K ka kite, K ka king, K ka kettle, K ka kennel. Again, K ka kite, K ka king, K ka kettle, K ka kennel. And now, what is this? Tell me. This is alphabet L. Mama L, baby L. The sound of L is L, L. So, start reading. What is this? Lion. L, la, lion. Ella lamb, Ella lotus, Ella lamb. Again, Ella lion, Ella lamb, Ella lotus, and Ella lamb. So this is your today's work. So what we learn today? Today we learn alphabet L. Happy learning kids! Kids, how are you? So what we will do today? Yesterday we learned a new letter and that is letter L, alphabet L, Ella lion. So now today we will write L with the help of dots in our notebook. Okay, but before starting the work you have to write date here and after that name. And what is the day today? It's Tuesday. So let's do the work. So this is alphabet L and this is lion. We'll write L with the help of three dots like I have written. So how you write? You have to just make a standing line and then a sleeping line. So easy. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line, easy line. I know this is not going to be difficult for you, right? Ye aapke liye difficult nahi hoga. This is the easy one. So write alphabet L in your notebook.